a glass. The Bible is a mirror. What? The Bible is a mirror. Hey, glory to God. It's part two. Why Satan don't want you to look in the mirror. Yes, why Satan don't want you to look in the mirror. I'm going to tell you the reason why. Number one, he wants you to stay in your mess. Hallelujah. Then getting out of it. Hallelujah. And get me born again. He wants you to stay in your mess. Hallelujah, rather than being born again. Number two reason, he wants you to have misery. Hey, glory to God. And the more you have misery, my friend, he loved that because Satan don't want you to be happy. Satan wants you to stay in your sin so it can be misery rather than give you joy. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Like myself. The more I stay in the mirror, the more, glory to God, joy comes in my life. Because Jesus Christ is joy. Number third reason, hey, glory to God. So number one, he wants to stay in your mess rather than be born again. Hallelujah. He wants to be misery and no joyfulness. Number third reason, he don't want you to see, glory to God, the message, but mistake in the Bible. Hey, glory to God. The book, my friend, all the books of the Bible blends together. There's no mistake in the Bible. Hey, glory to God. Number fourth reason, he wants you to look to man. Hey, glory to God, which is a curse. In Jeremiah 17, glory to God, chapter verse 5, says, cursed is a man that put his trust in flesh. So he wants you to look to man, which is a curse. Hallelujah. Don't even trust man or woman. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Don't see. The Bible says, curses man that put his trust in flesh. Curses is the arm of flesh. The fifth reason, my friend. Hey, glory to God. He wants you to remain mean. Yes, M-E-A-N, mean. What does it mean? A person that is just not right. They are terrible. They are mean. Glory to God. Christian ought to be the happiest people in the whole world. We ought to be the kindest people in the whole world because we represent Jesus Christ. We represent God. Hey, glory to God. And the sixth thing, why Satan don't want you to look in the mirror, which is the word of God. He wants you, glory to God, he wants you to trust in money rather than the master of your soul. What? He wants you to trust in money. The Bible says, the love of money is the root of all evil. When you trust money, you become evil. Because money have wings and fly away. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah, my friend. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Look in the mirror every day of your life. Have biblical meditation. Hey, glory to God. The seventh thing, he wants you to see many ways. Yes, he wants you to see many ways. If you don't look in the mirror, You will see many ways. But when you look in the mirror, you can look to John 14:6, when Jesus Christ said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man come to the Father, but, hallelujah, come to the Father, but by me. So Jesus Christ said, neither there is salvation in any other, for there is no other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. Hear, O Israel, the Lord thy God is one. So there's one way. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Satan don't want you to see marriage, but remain single and be a hoe, having many sexual promiscuity. Yeah, Satan don't want you to see marriage as honorable, and marriage is wonderful, but he wants you to stay single, having sex in your singleness, and die with AIDS. I'm talking, when you don't look in the mirror, you can't see that fornication is wrong. When you don't look in the mirror, you think it's all right because everybody doing it. But my friend, Satan don't want you to look in the mirror. Hey, glory to God. Satan don't want you to see mythology. Yes, he don't want you to look in the mirror because he wants you to see mythology. You want to see myth and fables and fiction. But when you look in the mirror, my friend, you will see that God is facts. God, hallelujah, is an actual person. He's not fictional, my friend. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And the tenth reason, my friend, Satan don't want to look in the mirror because, hallelujah, he wants you, glory to God, to think that you are a mistake. Let me say it again, my friend. Why Satan don't want you to look in the mirror? Because he wants you to look in the mirror, glory to God, of not looking in the mirror, because he think you are a mistake. You're not a mistake. The Bible says you are fearful and you're wonderfully made. God thought about you, oh glory to God. You are a jewel in God's eyes. You're not no trash, you are treasure. You're not no junk, hallelujah, you are jewel. So God, so Satan wants you to look in the mirror so you can say, glory to God, as Romans 8, hallelujah, 28, hallelujah, all things work together for good to them that love God, them who are called according to his purpose. So Satan don't want you to look in the mirror. Hey, glory to God. But my friend, I'm going to stop by to tell you, keep on looking in the mirror. The mirror, glory to God. The Bible say, he that, glory to God, look in the mirror like a tree planted by the rivers of water. Glory to God. We got to keep on looking in the mirror. Hey, glory to God. And it's part two. Glory to God. Hallelujah.